Well, takes her outside draw, set for a start. And runners away. From the center, Lero was away quickly. Corvassier and way in good shape today. She's tugging too. Corvassier has the rail in the lead and the run to the first turn. Lero moves up on her outside second and three wide. It's Talk to Talk third. All About Catherine is at the rail and races from fourth and a little bit good and Lovely Brown. A length and a half to catch J&J racing outside of Positive Skew, and Queenfield is last. Carvassier at 5-2 leads three parts of a length. Lero is there second. They're going pretty aggressively, not crazy, but 23-2 to the opening quarter. They could have gone slower. Talk to Talk is now third from fourth and All About Catherine, then Little Bit Good. White Blinkers on the outside fifth. 2.5 to Lovely Brown, who's two better than Catch J&J, then Queen Field and Positive Skew. Carvassier and Jose Ortiz half a mile from home and now two on top. Lero is second. Talk to Talk is now losing ground. She's third. Up on the outside, here's a move from Queenfield. She was last. She's now fourth. Getting by All About Catherine, who's given the hurry up to launch a bit again, and she is. All About Catherine at the rail is still fourth. Little Bit Good is between horses, trying to run home as Positive Skew. She needs some place to go. Lovely Brown is next, and Catch J&J is last, as Corvassier has the lead. Corvassier to the top of the stretch. She's been aggressive from the outset. She turns first after three quarters and 111 flat. Lero up on the outside is now second. Little Bit Good down the center, loose and charging. An eighth of a mile remains. On the far outside, here comes Little Bit Good driving up to take the lead with Lero right alongside. Lero, and on the outside, Little Bit Good. Little Bit Good and Lero. Little Bit Good is in front. Lero is second. Lovely Brown wins a photo for third over Positive Skew. Then Corvassier in 135-2.